no pain when I see it. You take a vision of the truth and you hide it away, praying that the rain will come another day. I sit patiently and I wait for a message from God, saying that he sealed my fate for a life of watching people die, just to find out that it hurts when you are living a lie. I'm just praying for change, and I'm hoping that you feel the same. We're all living life like it's just a game. I wonder, do they feel the same? Yes, you're a half portion, sad excuse of a treasured man. Yes, all the people that you hurt, they are standing in line to take a shot at the man who always had an excuse for putting his hands on the sons of our youth. So give your hands to the ones who haven't got a choice, because they have to crawl through life as if they haven't got a voice. They feel cheap because they only have a name. That's why they need a helping hand to keep from going insane.